The utility room is just a wonderful size. It's got an outside door for a mudroom use. It has double sinks, room for a small chest freezer. It has lots of extra storage and washer and dryer hookup with a little bit of counter space for folding.